Yeah, guys, it's your boy Adlin. I'm back with another video. I'm on my way to Uncle Buddy's house, live gun. But today's video, I want to see if I can like prank him and be like angry at him and blaming him for everything. I hope this goes as planned. As you can see, I have the mic on again. I hope it goes as planned, and yeah, check it out there. I hope it don't catch on too quick. I think it's gonna because the mic, but let's just see if it catch on quickly. Peace out, brothers. See you when I'm there. Yo guys, I'm outside this house now. I shot the intro on the selfie camera, but now I'm shooting with my back camera. I'm switching it so since I my acting skills must be on fleek. Since I so yeah. That was just a bitch. I'm being out of 1, 2, 3, enter. Yo guys, I just came to the visitors, but look at this, but I'm I then told him we're gonna shoot a video today, but look at him. Didn't even wash yet. I am dirty. Oh, I get ready, me bro.
No.
Nah, make quick. I then told we're gonna make a video, me bro. I know you stink. I can smell from here.
Shit.
Mark, take my god, it's too long. Mag net klaar, jy het gesê, jy gaan maar as die DG.
Vanne!
Jy het gesê! Hou op, soefies, mag klaar, man!
Van my channel?
Nee, jy het gesê, jy gaan maar my ook iets om te doen, maar kom nou! Hoe is dit nou? Ha, doe maar weer lang, man! Now you're gonna take ages just to wash your body, ja.
Love you, man!
Nah, my bro, I'm done, aya! I've been done already, waiting for you. No, I am cool, man. I'm gonna make me a tight while he's busy. Oh, wait, man. The bar's not. I'm gonna check you guys when it's done. Hopefully, when it's done. You're gonna shoot the video, and yeah, check you guys in. I'm making me a bowl of noodles now, since I bowl of noodles. After that, I'm gonna eat some eggs, but I don't think we get started to it yet. But yeah, since I he literally took someone on a video call with him to the bathroom. Isn't that weird? But anyway, making me noodles. Slap me egg with the noodles. I'm a tight touch, just give you a little ASMR while he's busy washing things. Anyway, just feeding with my noodles and my eggs, or one egg and one packet of noodles. I'm a slant this, since and after that, we can like start a video. I don't know what video I did he's gonna give apparently, but if he's gonna give one, why? We can shoot the video, but in that video, I'm gonna still egg the road to him, cinema. And act like we shoot that video. Cinema. I'll give you a little ASMR, yes, it's warm. Like, this is a nice bite. Noodles, eggy, and idli. You know the vibes, boy. Welcome to my ASMR. We're eating noodles and egg. And yeah, let's get into it. That was nice. Just a little kick to the spice, which I like. The flavor of noodles. It is chicken noodles. And I threw some of the spice here by this joint on top of the noodles and the egg. That's good. I'm gonna enjoy it. And see you guys later. Yo guys, I'm done eating just to prove a point. He's still busy. Putting clothes on and everything. And keep in mind, I literally bite my egg, bite my noodles, and I ate it. And he's still busy dressing him. Like, how long can it literally take? how long can you literally take to like just wash your body and like put on some clothes? She didn't even. But it's taking long. She's praying for no reason. He said, oh. But I hope he comes up with a good video idea. If he's not, if he didn't come up with a good video idea, I'm just gonna leave it, not post this video. So whenever you see this, guys, love.
Okay.
Yeah, guys. Me and Uncle Buddy is gonna do a Irish Smart in the fifth grader. So, I'm gonna ask questions first. And he's gonna ask his questions second. My questions is easy. I can say that today. So, yeah. Question number one. Okay, I'm gonna ask a question. It was my idea to come up that I asked a question, then he asked a question, I asked a question, then he asked a question.
There's nigga lying, man.
No, it's my idea, bro. It's my channel, so it's my idea.
Okay.
So I came up with the idea to shoot this video also. And yeah. So question number one. On the periodic table. Which element is representing? Now what letter is representing? No, wait. Which element is it? Okay. On the periodic table, which element is represented by the letter N?
By the letter N. Neutron or nucleon or something?
What is it?
Neutron or neutron. Something like that.
Wrong. He's dumb. It's nitrogen.
Gosh.
Come, I have a question.
You see which one I'm gonna ask first. Okay. Easy one. What gas do humans need in order to live?
Oxygen.
Okay, yeah. At least got one.
Easy. How many feet are there in 75 yards?
In 75 yards? I don't even know.
He's dumb. That's what I'm trying to tell you guys.
I don't even know how many feet is in 1 yard.
That's what I'm trying to tell you guys. You can tell by his head.
Okay.
There's no signal, bro.
Okay. 150.
Wrong. It's 225 feet.
Okay. Okay, number two.
Don't ask dumb questions.
What is the hardest mineral?
It is diamond. It's diamond.
Right?
Oh. Well, let's get out of the universe. Yeah. Straight. That's what he's gonna get. He's gonna get this one. This one is very, very easy. In which month do Americans go trick-or-treating? Which month?
October?
Yes.
Okay.
That one is right, guys.
One from Kapari?
He only has one now.
Okay. Let me see.
Don't see now. Just do it.
How many sides does a quad wrangle have?
A quadrangle. Six.
Nope.
I mean,
four.
Yo, that was my first answer. I had to stick with my gut, bro. Yo.
Okay.
How much is 14 times 5? He's smart.
14 times 5.
Should I give you 5 seconds? 5.
It's 70 because if you times 14 by 10, it's 140. Half of 140 is 70.
Yes.
Okay. What are the 3 states of matter?
3 states of matter. I have that question, my bro. Yes. Ah, that question.
Was it the answer then? But
no, but look. Why? But then we both skip that question then.
So I must change my question.
Exactly.
Kom leer weer brad. Kom leer weer brad. This guys, he's lying. He doesn't know the answer now. He's only has the question.
Come.
Who was the 16th president of the US?
Abraham Lincoln.
Okay.
Right?
He has that question. Because that answer was too fast.
How many inches are there in a foot?
Inches in a foot.
Ooh. Okay, if you think about it, I will already. So, yeah.
12
GGs. It's 12, yeah. It's 12.
Say, 3 and 1.
Who? How? What there 2 here?
Say it from.
How much is 3?
Oxygen again. Diamond, even though it's bad now.
Did you even take the diamond for it? Abraham Lincoln?
Yeah.
Oh, man. You see, you saw the other video of Minim that robbed me in there also. That's why he said he went to go wash, but he still has the same t-shirt on.
Because I just put it on this morning when I got up.
Lies. That's not always lies. You tell me wrong?
You are wrong. What is the plural form of the word deer?
It's see? Deer.
See, he's lying.
It's still there. It stays there.
Okay.
Who painted the Mona Lisa?
That's too easy, my bro.
You see?
I have that question also. Leonardo da Vinci. 49 divided by 7.
Okay, so take 49 divided by 7. You see, guys, with weird numbers, like, if I had to ask him that question, it goes 49 divided by 7, then get the answer, but I have to, like, no? No, it's 8.
8?
Yes.
Okay, you're wrong. It's 7.
Damn! What's this for? 4-4. Let's get a tiebreaker question.
Oh, I'm going into my maths book now.
No, don't do maths. Why do I only do maths? Math is not ruling the world. Like.
Okay. 12 divided by 5.
Ask common questions like, who's the president of America?
Who's the president of Mozambique?
What dumb question are you asking? Who's the president of America?
Over me, my nigga Joe Biden.
Ask me a normal question.
Who was the president after Nelson Mandela?
Jacob Zuma.
Wrong.
Who is that?
Thabo Mbeki.
Thabo Mbeki?
Yeah.
Okay, well guys, this video was
whoa. Whoa.
See, when he gives you videos out there, don't do it. Because at the end of the day, if you think about it, he's always, he doesn't have his plan, right? You know how long we had to sit there to get questions because his phone didn't want it to work. And now this video is a flop. Because we had to ask each other a tiebreaker question, but at the end of the day, we still don't know what he's going to lose, what he's going to win. You know what I mean?
Fuck. 5-4.
No, it's not 5.
Jy het betal om bekie verkeerd gehad.
Jy het dit vir my vraag nie. Jy het my gevraag van waar, wie was, van wat land was, en daar is een model president, en sê ek is in Afrika.
God, kan praat nie.
Jy laat die aas met die question, vrouw.
Yo, yo, ha. Roberto.
Jy laat die aas met die question.
You guys heard the question I asked.
Jy laat die aas met, which country was Nelson Mandela president of? And I said South Africa.
That words didn't come out of my mouth.
Nah, that's why I say.
You wanna make me look bad because you wanna make me look bad because you lost.
He already tried to rob me in this video. And now he tried to switch up the whole question stuff.
My question just, was,
just be honest, who just be honest
was the president after Nelson Mandela?
You literally said.
And he said Jacob Zuma.
He literally said, which country was Nelson Mandela president of? And I literally said South Africa. So how am I losing? How am I losing, bro? But anyway, just to prove to you guys that it takes long. He don't know how to like put the video through. And he told me he's gonna give the video idea. And now we're sitting here arguing.
Nah, because you wanna rock me.
And now he's chatting to a girl in WhatsApp. So anyways guys.
But
like, comment, share and subscribe. Me and Akabari will see you in the next video. Peace.